That's what I don't see.
I don't know. I'm saying, you can't just count the nigga out.
I counted him ASAP out of there.
The nigga can rap, bro.
He can rap.
I know he can. I heard him freestyle.
He got bars, but he ain't got joiner bars. That was like comparing, like when you told me some shit, like, oh, you comparing this nigga to this nigga? Like, you can't do
that. Yeah, I'm not saying he is nice. Like, he's better than the bro, but...
For you to call out like that, I feel like you gotta at least know you better than that nigga.
Any nigga gonna feel like they better than that. He gonna just say he better than me.
It's been that long.
What? By yourself on that? No, I know exactly what I'm supposed to say.
Mm-hmm. Yo, what are you two like about you on your TV?
YouTube, I'm at Unity TV. I'm Kator.
Oh my!
Alan Love.
We back from Las Vegas.
Thank
a long, long ass trip.
No, no vacation, but that'll work.
We were getting them confused, dog.
I'm talking about as far as like doing reactions.
Happy late birthday to
us. We haven't did a reaction in forever.
That mean we've been working though.
We've been working, but we just been on vacation from reaction.
Oh, from reaction in general. Okay, I got you.
What is this room? What is this nigga doing?
Did we introduce the song?
No, I didn't.
This is Lil Baby. Danny Lay featuring Lil Baby. A legendary choreography.
What? Featuring Lil Baby?
Yeah, he
it's the remix.
I ain't heard the remix with Lil Baby.
And internally and emotionally impossible.
This shit is super clear.
Yeah, they done got a different revelation.
HBO special.
It's the
most ooh, bitch.
Loving way. It's about self-love.
That's not sure.
Ooh, bitch.
I didn't even catch it. I read it, but didn't even catch it.
Self-love is doing things that make us happy. It's about practicing those things that make us feel good. Because I'm loving myself, because I'm doing what I love. With this combo, it's so like, it's such a vibe, bitch. Danny is giving you such a vibe to where we're not doing a whole lot of shit, so we can't. So there's our pocket. Change our vibe. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
First time you ever played this long,
I'm
like this.
Go for it, even if I do fail. So look, but I'ma walk up to it like, bitch, I can't because there's no other way. There's no other. Start dancing like it, then, bitch.
Damn. That's how her dance session goes.
Dance like it, bitch.
That's how I gotta go, man. She just letting them know, like, hey, ooh, bitch, get to it now. Come on now. This is some shit I love.
That's motivation.
I thought you was here because you love it too.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? That's, yeah, coach is give you the.
What you gonna do?
Speed. Yeah, you here now.
What like, you gonna do?
I had to practice and shit. You let me know you here.
It's a remix, baby.
She looking familiar. Hey,
I'm fucking with you, bro.
Okay, what that is, Danny Lee.
Yeah, that's
right. Yeah.
I don't even know why she got heels on. Okay,
I'm almost on the team.
She likes to pull in the beer line.
Yeah,
but then it's it.
That's why you yeah. lies all the time. She was always just clowning and just having
yeah,
fun.
Yeah, she was like she didn't know how to have a good time.
Yeah, every time she on the video, she bring energy.
Hell yeah.
Some girls came in the party and started cranking this shit. This shit they did done.
Our part would be the best one to do it to. Yeah. We already reacting to it.
Yeah.
So that should be fine.
Coming in that bitch cranking that shit. Hey, move this
couldn't
shit.
Cranking that bitch out.
Move it one time. Hey.
Drop this shit, Mike.
Hey.
They were rocking the shit out of that book, boy.
She done that shit in love ass pants. I don't know how she doing.
Yeah, it's in our fault.
Oh.
Giddy up. Oh, yeah. Bob, I thought they go girl.
They came in like a group. 3LW or some shit.
Okay, I ain't even know they did that shit. Do it, Mike. Damn, man. She's just backing out, man. Straight on saving that day.
The blue pants hard. Oh, that's some baseball shit. I can't tell. This is Jordan, though.
I like the same life shit Canadians wearing.
Her hair is so good. She got so much hair over that shit. You can't even see her face. Oh, pop it more than
that. She threw it up, threw it down. She did it all. Okay.
Okay. She said she is fuck.
Yes, sir. Damn, did her heels come unstrapped? Don't step, unstrap, please don't.
I imagine they feet be hurt. They be stumping their ass. Stumping up to a hard as shit.
Bruh, yeah, I just gotta say that. Like, I'm thankful for women that put up with the pain, the wet heels, cause that shit look good. Get a couple claps for the women, the wet heels. Yeah. I understand that shit probably hurt like a motherfucker, but y'all sacrificed that.
They put some shit.
I'm talking about they had a bitch on all day. Like, that shit really just like walking around your damn tiptoes all day.
Pinky toe be over that bitch.
Oh my God.
Wailing over there.
Screaming. Let me out of this motherfucker, man. This little piggy won't hide his shoe. And then to come and dance and this shit. Oh man, I know that bitch.
That's man. Some other shit.
Boy. Yeah, it is. So.
That's why y'all be my little baby. Yeah, she had to just take the heels off and put them back on real quick and do the last shoe.
No hands, all face.
Face first.
She's like this is first. Like, fuck that shit. Hey, that nigga gonna have them anyway.
Gonna have a nigga with his foot on the damn neck.
Just like that. But he does great shit, man. Yeah. Hey, man.
Hey, man, it feel good to be back, bro. I'll tell you that.
Yeah,
definitely do, man. Once again, thank y'all for 300K, man.
Oh, yeah, he did a reaction.
That did happen.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you for 300K, man.
That's not tune in to watch us, niggas.
I know. And also, let's not forget, go down the description below and get some of that merchandise.
Yeah, we're about to start a Black Friday sale.
Ooh, Black Friday. Black Friday. Might as well.
Black Friday sale.
So y'all stay tuned for the, what the hell is the name of them things? Promo codes for Black Friday sales.
Yeah.
Stay on the lookout for that. So the only way you can do that is hit the damn notification bell. If you already are subscribed, a lot of y'all are subscribed, but you don't hit the notification bell. It's the little bell that's right beside the word subscribe.
Yep.
When you click it, it's gonna get some little waves around it, like that bitch just was wrong or something.
And you gotta make sure that for all the videos, not just temporary.
Because YouTube, they try some sneaky shit and make you go in and go in extra sets.
Yeah, we on your ass.
Yeah.
What? But that's a little baby remix, Danny Lay featuring Lil Baby, Lil Janelle choreography.
Mm-hmm.
Up next, we got the Road Trip playlist. So y'all gonna tune into that.
Oh, yeah. Put my jam on there.
What, man?
My jam on there.
What's your jam?
What's your jam? What's
waiting on that nigga.
Oh, wait.
Chopping dick on.
That's your DTV. We out.